This is a ransomware creation factory, and today we're gonna take a look into it. So let's dive in.
Money, money, more money, money, money. We need money, 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 more.
Our profits from ransoms are steadily increasing, but it's not enough. Our new ransomware should bring us more money than ever before. It's very advanced, and once it infects the victim's computer, they won't have another option except to pay the ransom.
You just heard him. If you get infected by a ransomware, you might end up paying the ransom to get your files back. We always say prevention is key, and that's why we came up with 12 tips for ransomware prevention. Backup your most important files on a regular basis. Personalize your email anti-spam settings to block attachments with suspicious extensions like .x, .vbs, etc. And if an email attachment looks suspicious, don't ever open it. Be sure to know where exactly you'll be going after you click on a certain hyperlink. Enable the show file extension feature on Windows, just so you know what kind of files you're dealing with. Keep all of your software updated, otherwise new types of ransomware might catch you off guard. If you suspect your PC to be infected, immediately turn off the internet connection. Keep the Windows firewall on all the time. Disable Windows script host from the registry editor. Remove Windows PowerShell to reduce task automation even more. Install a pop-up blocker on your browser for an additional layer of security. Remove or disable remote control software. If you implement those tips in your daily computer usage, it should serve you as a good hygiene for ransomware prevention. I'm Ivo from virusguides.com, and if you like this video and want to see more videos from us, click subscribe.